this chap with a chip on his shoulder. I think he's mad at his life for making him older. I think he's mad at this world for turning him colder than a New York City winter. So I took him to lunch at this Lebanese cafe, and over baba ganoush I felt inspired to lay all the cards on the table and check some warm month of May into his New York City winter. I said, with regard to the human condition, there's a number of things you feel like pitching. With regard to our God of grace, there's a whole lot of hope to be found in this place. There's a whole lot of hope, yeah. Joe smiled and said, you are dreaming amiss. We're all small bits of nothing in a very large abyss. You may think me a skeptic, but I am certain of this, for I have been around the block. I smiled in return and stared straight in his eyes. They were tired and gray, all their laughter had died. I said, Joe, I can tell you're a man who is wise. You have been around the block. But while it's true this world is not ideal, still you wouldn't dare deny what else is real. That with regard to the human condition, there's a number of things you feel like pitching. But with regard to our God of grace, there's a whole lot of hope to be found in this place. With regard to the human condition, there's a number. Is not ideal, still you wouldn't dare deny what else is real. With regard.